everyone. Welcome to this week's edition of Colorful Classroom Read-Alouds. My name is Sara, and I'm the blogger behind the Colorful Apple. Each week, I bring a new book for you to share with your class, whether it's a novel or a picture book that I think would be a great addition to your classroom library and that I think you should share with your students. Sometimes it's a brand new book, and sometimes it's some older ones that are great that I think you should pull out just in case you haven't already. This one is just in time for Election Day next week. I know we don't have a presidential election this year, but it's great to add to your stash, or if you are discussing any type of election that's going on in your town or city. This one is Grace for President, and it's by Kelly DiPucchio. And this is a great one to share, especially with younger kids, because it really outlines the process of electing someone into office, and it kind of puts it in terms for them to understand. Grace notices that there have been no female presidents, and she decides that she wants to be president. So her class holds an election, and it talks about the different things she does and what her opponent does to get ready for that election and how the rest of the students vote. So this is a great one to really talk about the election and talk about how the president is elected and different ideas around how that works. This is a great one, like I said, for younger students. It could be used with older kids too, but it's better for younger students to really understand that difficult process and make it easier for them to understand. If you are interested, I also have an interactive read aloud to go with this. I'll put the link in the description, and you'll have everything you need to share this with your students and talk about the vocabulary inside of it, as well as some questions to get your conversation started with them. So I hope you add this to your collection, and I will see you next week on Wednesday at 8 p.m. for another Colorful Classroom Read Aloud.